guys, welcome to my channel. Today I am going to talk about the Qwabe twins. When one of the twins left Idols SA, some of their fans, they were not happy about that move. Then some, they were saying that they did a very good move. And it looks like indeed they did a very good move because things are looking good for the twins. So according to this publication, it was reported that the twins were working with the Afrotainment boss DJ Tera. However, he denied having any contracts involved. It was also later revealed by their father that the twins were contractually restricted to release music within 6 months of the competition finale and were under Gallo Entertainment Music. To make matters even challenging for the twins, if they were to approach by a recording label, a portion of their earnings, which is 60%, will go to the record label and management company Think Entertainment. Now, in turn of events, Gallo Records publicist Qwabe Chole confirms that the twins had been released from the record label. Their former manager, Kim Koppen, also confirmed that the twins were released from the management company. This is what their former manager said. The twins have been released from both Gallo and Think Entertainment contracts. I've released them without any strings attached, meaning they are free to do whatever they want to do. I wish them all the best. So guys, here you have the twins. They are free from Gallo Records and Think Entertainment, and that is a very good thing because it was also reported that there was no money that was paid for the twins to be released. They were released freely. So I wish them all the best in their journey. As you know that the twins, they are about to release their song on Friday, which is titled Humber. And I wish them all the best and congratulations. Thank you guys for watching this video. Please make sure that you do the right thing by commenting, sharing, subscribing, liking this video. And most importantly, hit the notification bell so that you don't miss out on anything that I am going to upload next on this channel. Bye.